I was watching this show called By Felicia. Has anyone heard of it? It got canceled because I think it offended everybody. The premise was two life coaches who are black women make over a basic white woman's life. Their words, not mine. And throughout the episodes, they were just trying to bring out the inner black woman out of the white woman, or the inner Beyonce, as they would say on the show sometimes, which is a hard goal for anyone to get to. Beyonce? Most of us would be lucky to get Kelly or Michelle status. You want to make a basic white woman Beyonce? And so most of the episodes would be the white woman showing her new coaches their lives, and then the coaches making judgment calls like, mm-mm, a black woman would never play Dungeons and Dragons. Which was a quote that I pulled from the episode I was watching. And my issue with the show isn't that it exists or the sweeping generalizations of what black women would or would not do. My issue with the show is I don't know who would ask a black woman for life coaching advice as if we're at the top of society. Like, we're doing well. We have more black women in positions of power. We got Michelle Obama, Oprah, Tyler Perry. Like, we're doing well. But if I had to choose what type of person would make over my life so I'm more successful in the world, I'd pick a straight white man every time. You guys really know how to dominate the system that you built for yourself. Not me? Yeah. Show me your ways, white man. Give me those secrets. Show me how to get a cab. Show me how to speak in a way that's authoritative that won't be perceived as sassy. Show me how to talk to a cop. Better yet, show me how to punch a cop in the face and get away with it. Show me how to riot and make it look celebratory. But more than anything, I really want white guys to show me how to wear shorts in the wintertime. Is it like a lotion?